Hi, my name is Martin Bickerton, and this is Trinity's Grade 2 Short Study Porcupine Stomp. This is a fun little study, and it mostly looks at staccato playing. I say mostly because actually there are some bits that don't require staccato, particularly in bars 1 and 2 and towards the end. So make sure that at those points you let the bass note ring and you replace the fingers on the chord to make the chord staccato but not the bass.